Hello, my name is Ron Burgundy.
And I am Carl Azuz.
And you are watching LHSPN, live from LHS.
And today we will be talking about Lamoure High School's Battle of the Sexes rally.
Now, let's go to our correspondent, Carly Babb, on the field, interviewing Will Scaldi.
Scaldi, a Lamoure High School football player. Will, how has your day been this far?
It's been pretty good.
How are the men of LHS preparing for the Battle of the Sexes rally?
As you can see, we're working extremely hard to just annihilate the girls this year.
That's too funny. You think you men can annihilate us girls? We're obviously superior in sports and academics.
Oh yeah, 300% you guys are gonna win. Just stop. Stick to doing your hair and your makeup.
Excuse me? Who do you think you are?
Seems we lost Carly to some technical difficulties.
Now we'll go to Jay Biante, who is with the volleyball team, to see how they are preparing for the Battle of the Sexes. Let's get physical, I wanna
get physical, let's get into physical, let me... Hello, I'm Jay Biante Collins, and I'm here interviewing Nicole Correa. So, how are you doing today?
I'm doing fantastic.
So how do you think the women's LHS will do this year in this iteration of Battle of the Sexes?
Without a doubt, I know that we will win.
Yeah, well, alright, I guess we'll see. Anyway, back to you guys at the desk.
Well, there you have it. Both sides are preparing, both mentally and physically. But it looks like this year will be a very interesting Battle of the Sexes rally.
And now, from a quick word from our sponsors.
Hey Kyle, man, how do you feel?
Feeling kind of drained, man.
Drink some of this.
This is just water.
No, it's Strike Force Energy.
Oh! Strike Force Energy energizes, kills, hoo-yah!
Well, that's all for today, folks. We'd like to end our segment with a preview of both genders practicing for this year's Battle of the Sexes.